Would you like to create tasks in Asana with your Jotform submissions? Well, let me show you how. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace. And like I mentioned, if you want to create tasks in Asana with your Jotform submissions, you can absolutely do that. So I'm going to choose my AI Agents Asana form. And as you can see, I'm currently only viewing my forms under type. So let's go ahead and edit our form. And you can see it is a very basic form. We have name, email, phone number, we have a description, and then we also have a file upload option. So up in the top, I'm going to choose the settings option. Then on the left-hand side, we're going to choose integrations. And from here, I'm going to do a quick search for Asana. Perfect. Now from here, before we integrate and get logged in, we have to choose what we want our submissions to do. Where do we want them to go? So we have four different options. We can create a task, a section, a project, or a task comment. For this example, I'm going to choose to create a task. So let's go ahead and choose next. And because I've already logged in before, it already knows my accounts, but if you need to authenticate your account, you're going to log in this step. So I am going to authenticate. And here is where we get everything set up. So the first thing we need to do is we need to select a workspace. So I'm going to choose my workspace for our projects. My project is called AI Agents. And here's where we can map our field. So the task name, what do we want the task name to be called? From here, we get to choose from those fields. For this example, I am just going to choose the name. We can also do task notes. So for this one, we can do the description. And next we get to send the uploaded files, if there are any, over to Asana. So from here, we do have that file upload option, and we can see here, create a new record when a submission is edited. So you get to choose that. If you would like it to remain in that same one, you want to leave that unchecked. It's completely up to you. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it checked as is. So let's go ahead and save. Perfect. Now from here, we can continue adding new actions. If we need to create another task, if we need to create another comment on a task, we can continue adding. If I hover over, we can choose here to edit the task, or we can choose the three dots. For this, because I mentioned you can continue adding additional tasks, you want to rename the action so that way you know which task is which. So for this one, we can do rename this one to be, just gonna put the name, because that's what we did as the task name was their name. We can also see the action logs to see what has happened. If at any point we want to disable it or completely delete the action, we can do that here as well. All right, let's go ahead and give this a task. I'm gonna come up here to preview my form, and I'm going to do fill form. All right, I'm gonna come down here to my description box, and let's say, we'll do update the WordPress agent, and I'm gonna drag and drop a file that I have on my desktop. Perfect, let's go ahead and submit. All right, I'm gonna jump over to my Asana, and it looks like he is already there. So let's go ahead and open up John Smith. We see the name, we see update WordPress agent, and we also have that PDF. And it really is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to integrate your Jotform with Asana to create tasks and more, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.